Hello, this is Pilar Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of A Plague Tale Requiem. So, last time, we got across there with reasonable resource usage, and so we have a pretty full inventory. We also got a couple tools from over in that house. So, consequently, we are pretty close to being able to get the unbreakable tool. As soon as we get one more tool, then we'll be able to, well, and when we get more pieces, then we'll be able to craft stuff whenever we want without having to find tools necessarily. And, we already don't need a workbench, so we're in pretty good shape, I think. We've searched pretty thoroughly. Back over there.
Lord, how do I cross that thing? Yet another mess. Calm down. You're troubled. And you know why. The island. Oh, you'll figure it out later. Stay focused.
Okay, what's the deal with... Oh, there it is.
Look at you, stranded here. I'm sorry, I'm gonna need you. Anything that can cheer him up.
Okay, fair. I was like,
finish this.
Need? But... okay, so... the entire point of this area was just the herbarium. I guess. Wait. I really don't like the pushing mechanic in this game. It's really clunky and finicky. But... Okay, I don't know if that's gonna trap me.
Good, that's a step.
Probably not then. At least that doesn't.
Still too high. I'll need a cart again.
Oh, okay.
I should be able to get back now.
Mm-hmm. Gotcha.
I need you.
Yep, let's just put you on this. And we'll rotate you around to the other side. Put you up on the other wall.
That should work.
Uh-huh.
Let's go. Ha! Good. Find an island. How are you going to do that? Maybe ask Joseph? Discreetly.
Man.
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot. Use the crank handle to reload.
All right.
Let me go.
How are you like that?
Let me go.
Lucas, are you all right?
I'm shaking like hell. Thank you. There's too many rats. I can't get to you.
Amicia, clear a path for him.
How?
Place an ignifer on the tip of your bolts. Fire them into anything wooden. It will keep the bolts burning.
Sure. Lucas, I'll tell you when the way is clear.
Got it.
Add a wooden element to create a permanent fire. Okay.
My blood is frozen, but thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
What happened in the arena? And who is this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave.
So here's the famous girl with the sling. It seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go! Now!
Yeah. Try that.
This is bad!
What's going on?
Leave us the river! What did you do to them?
I just defended myself!
Why? Why could I not aim my crossbow?
Get on that boat!
You stay away from my family!
She's caught it! Get her!
Stay back! I'll kill the lot of you!
Attack! Focus on the girl! We'll get the rest later!
You think you have every right to...
Push forward! She's alone!
Where's your leader? Where's this Arno? Come face me!
We need to wait for you. I was like, I'm just gonna go a different way for now. Okay.
Not that easy. So what will you do now?
No!
I'm here. Now show me how you fight a fully armored warrior. Why are you running?
Run!
I came for you. Just like you asked.
Come back to the rope. corpse.
Look at you. So unprepared. You're gonna kill it. I'll give you that.
Well, I was not anticipating that switchback. Can I just... Oh, good.
I'm here. Now show me how you fight a fully armored warrior. Why are
come
you running?
Run!
I came for you,
Lucy.
Just like
come
you
back
asked.
For the ropes.
Look at you. So unprepared. You're good at killing. I'll give you that.
Keep moving.
If you kill, be ready to be killed. It's only fair, no?
Don't panic.
I mean, true.
Stop shaking. Don't let him get to you. Go back. You could still do this. The boat, yes.
Ha, enjoying the view.
No, no, go to hell.
What's the matter? I thought you wanted to die. That's it. Bury yourself. It's just like you. I'll catch you anyway.
You're safe. For now. Breathe.
I mean, we have beaten the fully armored warrior before.
The girl's in here somewhere. See if you can find her.
Where are you going?
To take care of her family. That'll bring her out.
No, bastard!
Let's make this quick, girl. Come out. I won't hurt you. Promise.
Need to get to that boat before him. Roof down quick. Don't let him. Do something now!
Eyes on you, mate.
I know you're behind this. It's still warm. The murderer must be close.
Okay. Okay. Where we're gonna try first is stunning and running past. Or just sneaking past.
I'm playing.
I'll give you a game.
Alicia, no!
Stay where you are, or you're next.
We must help her!
Last lesson. If you want to be reckless, be better than that. Look at that! Reinforcements!
Hugo!
They're gone.
You won't die, will you?
No. Come back! We did it first time! What are you doing? Amicia! Amicia, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Going to the island, thank goodness.
How about we go out to sea? Just the two of us. Let's go find your island.
Chapter 6, Leaving All Behind.
They don't know how to pilot a boat.
Hmm?
Mummy and Lucas.
Oh. They're all right, Hugo. They're the smartest people I know.
It's bleeding again.
Yes, we should fix that before it gets infected, I guess.
There's water over there.
Yes. Is it your island?
Yes. These look like teeth. It's a two-teeth island.
You know, I think I saw it on a painting in Vaudan's laboratory.
So it's really real. I'll do it.
Be gentle, please.
Yes. It's done.
Already? Nice. Thank you. You're good at this.
I tried not to hurt you.
You're good at this. Now come on, sir. We need to find your island.
Yes.
Awesome. Well, we are going to head out to find the island next episode. So until then, see ya. And bye.